Oh, gods of sound. Gods of settings. Set up.
I've got a
Right.
on my OBS. Hang on one sec.
If you go live, we'll just
I am
like
live.
spam you with random shit. You are?
Yeah.
Sega Bass Fishing.
I haven't had a notification saying that you have.
So notifications are shite sometimes. You know. Security cameras saying enemy alert over and over again.
For fuck's sake.
I think you might have to take the Warhammer thing off.
Why?
Because it come up on screen saying that you're it's a paid thing. Paid promotion included. Includes paid promotion.
Done.
Yeah, there you go. Things offline.
Watch offline.
The sound alerts.
Why is he offline? Is that moist? Yeah, yeah, it's moist. Moist.
Have you locked the thing on OBS?
Yeah.
Unlock it.
Done.
Right. Leave it unlocked and we'll try it again. No. Still not live.
It's definitely got to do with
overlapping alerts.
Thank you.
it on now. Yeah. Fuck's sake.
There you go.
Did you hear it, Phil?
No.
Sweetie.
What?
I'm streaming. Jack.
Yeah.
Can you add your own sound alerts on it?
What?
Can you add your own sound alerts on it?
Yeah, that's why I added all them. They were the only ones that I could find.
Just keep to make Phil happy. We're gonna have to say goodbye to fishing.
I don't know if there is a sound for that.
No, you just make it and I just record it. Just for shits. Fuck me, right, Dad, that was really fucking loud.
I didn't expect to get that loud.
Who's doing that?
Jack.
Fuck off, Jack, don't keep spamming the fucking stream.
That's not me, we don't have a dog on stream.
Yeah, you fucker.
After this, I'll sort more out.
Yeah.
But extend the time, because if it's 0 bits, then it's basically free. All you have to do is wait 10 minutes, or 10 seconds, and you can do it again.
We don't want that.
I think you can turn the volume down as well on the website.
Yeah.
Thank you.
chicken.
So yeah, I'm gonna wait till tomorrow before I can get some super glue.
Super glue. Super glue. What do you need super glue for?
Any? This model.
Oh, is it all metal?
Yeah, it's even lead free as well, so. An infinite. Apparently, she was saying that the game is actually really decent to play as well.
Is it?
Oh. I'll send a picture over in a moment.
Fair enough.
But it is, the model's tiny. But it doesn't come with instructions, because it's really easy to gather.
Yeah.
So, we'll see what it's like. Right, I'm gonna get through Flash War, but I don't wanna try this paintbrush soap as well. Right, we're back in a minute.
Maybe.
Wait, come back.
Fair enough.
The soap smells weird as well.
Yeah, it does.
So we are going to get some decent cards for once.
By what? Bushes.
Yeah.
You know what? It's so funny watching on stream.
Why?
Because I can hear it, and then like a couple of minutes after, it happens.
pain in the ass. So heavy this. Yeah.
Which hasn't really brought the shit out of him. One of them has actually put the tip back on it. And then the one that did have a tip on it has actually cleaned it, so I'm quite happy with that.
Good stuff, isn't it?
Mm. It forms up dead nicely with the other ones, it doesn't do it.
No. I need to wash my paintbrushes when I've done the stream. Give them a clean. A clean! What's your obsession with that fish, Phil?
God.
Thank you. What? What is? I thought you were going to do that after I'd done this. Oh. Oh well. We come in. What are you going to do after I've done this? No. I never said that.
Okay, well I could see
through it. Well, why don't you do yours and I'll do mine later?
put it down. Thank you, sweetie. What?
I've opened the I've picked up Sandy Desert.
Yeah.
And oh, it's thick. Fucking hell. To a point where you wanna question, do you lick the lid of life?
Go on, I do you to lick it.
No, because it fucking stinks.
I give you 50p if you lick it.
50p? Sweeps.
Yeah, two, right? 50p to lick the lid of life. Yeah. Gritter. Said to her, oh, have a pie after the stream.
Well, I'll make some.
And she's just gone and done it on me.
Pie stream.
Pie in the sky.
Mm.
two played against that Scourge camera film.
Nah, he's gone.
He's gone.
There's Hot Anime Girls on there. Someone there. And Oral Plum Shop.
Yeah.
How
bad is it?
No, it's actually quite good, actually. Obviously, the only thing I have a problem with now is the fact that I glued all my models to the base instead of, like, not specifically doing that. So, well. Unless I'm not that bothered, just like go on the feet a bit so it looks like they've.
Yeah.
Get a bit. Well, then, yeah, it's not. It's generally not that bad. I just need to know how to do this, the crackling effect one properly. And then I might be able to do some shit.
Yeah.
I
do his armor. His armor's black. Is it?
What's the. What?
I'm not too sure what glue his armor is. I'm looking at the box.
Well, I've finished building my model.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's not as big as I thought it would be. I just generally feel like I've been robbed.
Yeah, how much did you pay for it?
Feeling it enough. 20 summer.
How much?
That's a 30 quid model for 30 points.
thought it was going to be like a bit longer, massive. I don't know. It isn't.
Did you give it some opinion on Discord of it?
Send it in the Discord.
Because you haven't even got mine yet. I'm pissed off the way for my Elysian Imperials. Steal my fucking tits and I haven't got mine yet.
How she's got some of the like the Titan ones.
Oh sure.
Like a tank.
Stop rubbing it in.
And obviously, like the starter kits, they're behind the desk, so they must be pre-orders then.
Jack.
Yeah.
Stop rubbing it in.
Well, like, you haven't got yours
yet. I haven't got mine yet, no.
No, that's what I said. I think the starter kits that she did have probably pre-orders because they weren't on the shelf, they were behind the desk.
Yeah.
But she does have, like, extra bits if you want to. But that and I don't know if you've noticed the sign up on the plastic film thing that she has around the counter.
Yeah, but I usually ignore it because to my fact that I can't read very well.
It's the one for the mystery boxes.
Yeah.
Yeah, I thought they were going to be like smallish, maybe first size. No, the boxes are massive.
Is it?
She had about four in the shop. And they were massive. Here's me thinking like a couple of boxes of like tabletop games and that would have been it, but no, the box is massive, so.
What's in them?
Oh, it's random bits like tabletop games, either new ones, old ones. I don't know if there's paints, brushes, like literally random.
How much are they?
This is the problem. I don't know. It's 80 quid, but I don't know if that's a month or a year.
Fucking hell.
Because I didn't
see
it. I can't remember. But the amount of stuff that you gain in it though, for a big box.
Yeah.
I said if I had the money, I said I would have done one, and just to get one, just to see what was in it. also under tent forms as well.
Yeah.
The Skullcander, and they have an ear crusher volume.
Wonderful. That's wonderful, an ear crusher volume.
Yeah, I know. They ordered them early hours this morning.
Yeah.
They're turning up tomorrow.
You have Prime?
From. What?
You have Prime.
Skullcander. I got them off the official website.
Oh, you got them off the official website?
Yeah, I won't get it. Shit like that from Amazon.
Yeah.
Not tomorrow. Do me, it's the ones that I've got here. Listening to music last night while I'm trying to sort stuff out. 10 minutes into listening, it just died. And then 10 minutes of charge, it said it was 100%.
So it's proper fucked.
Yeah, the headphones are fucked. These ones here.
They're proper fucked.
Noise cancelling doesn't work on them anymore. So.
Yeah.
With the metal models,
yeah,
you don't need to like remove any mould line or anything.
Yeah, you
like
do.
That. You do. That's fine. I'll sort that out. We also need to set up channel points and all that.
Yeah. Channel points.
I think one of them is hydrate, just a regular one. Everyone, I think everyone has that.
Yeah, hydrate.
We'll have to come up with some ones.
Oh, yeah, this film making weird noises in the background.
What do I
do? You always do make weird noises though, Phil.
You've got, like, Wrathbone, or Redbone, or whatever you want to call it.
I've got,
like the bony texture, basically.
Yeah, I'm getting it up now.
No, not army painter, as in rattle pen.
No, I don't know. I don't know. who's coming along. He's coming along. Now it's gonna be fun, that streaming, us two paying all of your tyrannids.
I guess I can't. God, no, not Bella.
Where?
But
saying that, doing it with speed paint, so it won't be a problem.
Well, we'll do most of it speed paint. What about the bottom half of him?
I'll end up bringing my paint down.
What is it?
That's all right, the rare spell.
Really cool. A rare burn. A rare. Yeah, I need like proper light here.
Yeah, that's another Wednesday, isn't it?
Yeah, after Boxing Day.
Yeah, that's fine.
You're still doing some shit on New Year, man.
What? Yeah, we're gonna play Warhammer. I don't know if I would still come down or not, though, that's a problem.
But he didn't say, when you mentioned it to him when he was on, I'm sure he said New Year's Day.
No, I said New Year's Day. And he went, no, Rob, mean New Year's. And I went, yeah.
Michael was like really confusing as well, so I can't remember who mentioned Stu.
Yeah, but Michael always gets confused about everything, though, that's a problem. What's up, Phil?
Nothing.
Sound like you're having so much fun. Shit. Thank you. Happy days. How's your locking? When Fanny catches up.
When it. Do that, to be honest.
And
he's leaving his wing black,
or like. Oh no, I painted his neck on something, same as his gums. Then I got painted something. Then I got painted his tongue like a weird colour.
Blue.
Yeah, I was thinking something like, cause it's blue on a box. I'm trying to get something similar.
Yeah.
Everywhere messed up, I can just cover it up with some more thing. Dragon red. There we go.
need a drink.
Huh. What? Eh?
You're going to spray paint in these models, so...
Okay. Don't get too high. From the film.
Does it sound like music?
Yeah, sure. Whatever you say, Phil.
Chicken.
Lovely.
Lovely chicken. It's lovely.
Oh, for fuck's sake. One wing's finished. Well, sort of. I need to do a bit more. Right, on the chat, I get you with your fish in the chat and the Japanese Chinese fucking ninja writing, whatever. I don't know what Chinese or Japanese.
And then I don't know what it is.
And then you get Chrissy with the dancing dinosaur. Because she's obsessed with dinosaurs.
You used to be when we were little.
Yeah, but she's proper obsessed with dinosaurs.
Download
Uber.
Are we
sure you won't get her for Christmas?
Yeah. That bag.
Yeah.
Dino bag.
Dino D-Day bag. Bless you. Did you sneeze or was you getting angry?
I was raging.
Did you see what Chrissy's put?
I don't know what.
I did not choose the dino life. The dino life chose me.
That's some deep shit, right?
Yeah.
Dino deep.
Dino deep. Ish. I just need to do a spiky bit.
Spiky bits.
Spiky bits. Then I've got a few more emblems to paint. Then I've got painter's axe. I might do the back of his thing. Black. Yeah, I do that black. And then I can do some dry brushing and some bits on him. Like his horns and his. I'll be using that toner. For that. For all skulls and stuff like that to make you a bit dark and stuff like that. Is that you then, Phil? Pardon me. So I guess you didn't get high from spray painting.
Oh no, not strong enough to be honest. No, well, especially to what I need it for, it's not strong enough.
To be smarter than dinner. What the fuck?
Oh.
Playing Phil?
TF2.
So you having fun playing it?
I've just been auto balanced. Fuck off.
We did see that a while back.
You know what I'm gonna do? I'll try and set up that other one that I did.
Yeah.
And then try and get it where stream at the same time when we've got free time.
Yeah.
But have it where you can have, you can watch either one, but you can watch them at the same, watch people at the same time.
Yeah.
Fair enough.
Fucking dumb cunt.
You having fun, Phil?
Fuck it, I always have the retarded teammates.
Right, when obviously when you see her. Obviously the little bits of grain and all that is the apple sand that you give me, but everything else is that AK.
Oh, yeah. Nice.
One reason why I put the sand on is because you point too much. Basing glue. On.
Yeah.
It was like, do you know what? Okay, I'll just put sand on it. Fill in the gaps. Where to go.
Fair enough.
It just means I'm gonna paint the Black Templar now. Off the stem. Let's attack one off. Normal one. Just throw one there.
Thank you. be done. John adjusted. Mm-hmm. And Davidoza.